At this moment, I would like to introduce to you probably the most famous and well-known pop singer in the entire world, Mr. Elton John!
There's been so many words spoken tonight about the brilliance of the man on my left. For a keyboard player like myself, he changed the goalposts when it came to writing songs. I'm getting very technical here, but he was one of the first people to move the root note of the chord and play with the third or the fifth in the bass. And that, if you're a songwriter and a keyboard player, was revolutionary. I have so many great memories of listening to his music, of being inspired, crying, just wondering. At the end of the 60s, you know, everyone was obsessed with sounds on records. And when you heard Pet Sounds, it blew your head off. And I'm truly humbled to be on stage with a genius and a dear, dear man, Brian Wilson.